Hey guys, this is Igor Bourbon here, and as you probably know, having call to action buttons on your affiliate pages is absolute must for making sales and for marketing overall. It's really simple. If you don't tell users what to do, they will not take action. Just by adding a call to action button can double your click-through rates and your affiliate sales overnight. And it's probably the most powerful sales trigger available. Now, I've seen lots of call to action buttons you can add to your sites, and while some of them are okay, I didn't think a lot of them were designed well, and they were not taking advantage of the new features and improvements that have become available just recently with the wide adoption of HTML5. I won't go deep into details about HTML5 and new coding practices, but I'll just point out that some of these HTML and CSS innovations allow us to create a very unique, redefined call to action button with a lot of new features and functionalities. What I did was I created my own call to action plugin. I call it Animated Call to Actions, or Animated CTAs for short. And it's a lightweight WordPress plugin that you install, and you can create as many animated call to action buttons as you'd like. Now, these call to action buttons also have a feature that allows you to add a secondary call to action message. That's a very unique feature that only my plugin has. The message is only visible when visitors move their mouse over the button, and you can have that secondary message say whatever you like. You can, for example, notify them that you are sending them to Amazon. In many cases, people get confused when they click a link and end up on a different site. But if you tell them in advance, they will be more likely to shop around and make a purchase. Or you can use a phrase to further reinforce the call to action message and to convince them even more to do the action they are about to take. You can use it to provide more details about the link, like this download button, for example. Or why not just thank them for taking the action? Another real cool feature is the ability to make the button reveal a secret message, or let's say a coupon code, only after the visitors click the button. This is much similar to the trick that some of the larger coupon companies use to make their visitors click their affiliate links. So this is a very simple, lightweight plugin that I've created, but it has a lot of powerful features and ton of options. There is literally a limited amount of different types of buttons you can create with this plugin. There are also some really cool icons you can use on your buttons. There are currently 369 high-quality icons, and I'll be adding even more in future updates. So as you can see, with this plugin you can reinvent your call to action buttons and double your click-through rates and conversions overnight. There are hundreds of ways you can use the plugin to spice up your content and to engage with your visitors better. It's probably one of the simplest plugins I have created, but definitely one of the most powerful. You'll see some examples of different call to action buttons below the video on the sales page. And I'm going to be running this special offer for a limited time. This early access is made available to only a very limited number of people. The plugin will be launched to general public at much higher price sometime later. So this is your chance to be one of the first people who use it, and you get to save some money if you get it today. Alright guys, I look forward to sending you the download link and further instructions.